premature junctional complex. These occur when an irritable focus within the AV junction fires before the next SA node impulse is due to fire. So let's take a look at this the same way we took a look at PACs. Okay. First of all, you can notice that this is not a regular rhythm. Okay, it is irregular. So let's see if we have any sinus rhythm in here. Oh, there looks like one. So like on the other one, let's put an S above it. Okay. He looks normal. He looks normal. He looks normal. Normal. Here, 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 and here. Now, these are normal sinus rhythms. So the next thing we're going to do is look at the ones that are not normal. Look at that. That's an inverted wave. Let's call that a J. So junctional rhythms, they're P waves. Three things can happen. You won't see them at all. They'll be inverted or they'll occur after the QRS. So there's an inverted one. There's an inverted one. Here's one. There. Okie dokie. Now, again, take your calipers and go from S to S. Okay? And first of all, we're going to look at the rhythm. I counted 12 small squares, so that gives us a rate of 125 beats per minute. So we're looking at a sinus tachycardia. Okay, so this beat should have occurred here. This one should have occurred here, here, and here. So you can see the beats are happening early. So we have an inverted P occurring before the beat should have happened. Okay, so this is a premature junctional complex. And the way that we're going to report this is sinus tachycardia with a heart rate of 125 beats per minute with junctional trigeminy. Trigeminy is when this premature complex happens every third beat, and that's exactly what's going. You have two sinus, a junctional, two sinus, junctional, two sinus, junctional. So this is trigeminy.